I mean, I ain't got no intro, so it's Mo Legends, it's Mo Legends, yeah.
Hey, what's up, y'all, man? Welcome back to another video. Let me do that again. Hey, what's up, y'all, man? Welcome back to another video with your boy, Mo Legends. Yeah. And I appreciate you tuning back into my YouTube channel. All right, look. Whoa. You gotta leave me alone. You gotta leave me alone by NF. Number 9 on trending? What? Alright, man, we're going to the only video of the album so far, and that's NF Leave Me Alone, man. But let's see, talking about this got to do something with the album, right? No, I'm not going to read the comments. So on trending. Oh, okay, he got the cart and his burdens with the balloons. I bet you he kick a chair when the beat drops. He going to kick something. What's up?
Panic stricken, handle business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing, travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen, time to zip it, keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit, hit the road, yeah. I'm kinda twisted, so keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go, yeah. I went from nobody to kinda famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? Well, gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating, the balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else.
Fine. Running the cameras, they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and no one to blow it. I come under know it, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was snowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always always alright.
Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 hey, leave me alone! Hey, yeah, quiet, 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 yeah.
Are these his fans? The people in here, I know they say they be taking his fans to music videos and stuff like that. Is that his fans on this one too? I love that concept. That's honestly tough. That's tough. Right, that's sweet. Like, you as a fan, like, that's sweet. Like, you get to go meet with them, man. That's really crazy, man.
Leave me alone. Yeah. Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah. Leave me alone. I hate when they debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface again as part of my operation. I don't need advice from my gods right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tone it down, close it now if you make a sound.
Alright, man, I'm really trying to catch what he's trying to say with the video, because we know the cart is like whatever, like his little portable home, whatever you want to call it. But I know the balloons is buried, and he said he put the balloons over his face to hide his whatever. And then, you know, he said it's weighing on him. And then, so y'all say that the people, oh, nah. Last time y'all said the people white is the people that got themselves together, and he doesn't. But nah, I see fake smiles, because this represents fake smiles, right? I see fake smiles back there. So he was venting to them, talking to them, and sitting down. They pulled at his burdens when he said, "Ooh, I probably should go back at that part. Hold on. What does that mean?"
Hey, hey, leave me alone. If we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface again as part of my
What does that mean?
Drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface.
Drop a song out of nowhere and they embrace it. But his balloons was going this way. Was it because it was about to float away and they pointed at it? Ah, I don't know. I missed it. I'm mad. I want to get that.
I'ma make a sound. I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now. Floating round. Man, the kid is wild. Pretty wild. True. What kind of funny, but no more they show it. I keep it together. I have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it. But no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again. Always avoiding. I hate to be different. I hate to be normal. So hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. No name, I said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kinda felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted in that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said the song sucks. Feel the symptoms, couldn't miss him. Then I didn't flip him.
He did all that to say it sucks after he. Oh. Punk.
It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said the song sucks.
You cannot like it. You can't say it sucked though. Cause you know it ain't suck. That's the petty as hell for that.
Days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said the song sucks. The symptoms. Couldn't miss them, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip them. Bought them back up, no one. You should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching. Don't come in the kitchen. You should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent. Don't forget this. Hold attention. Show this pendant. No pretending. Open ended. Low percentage. So demented. No consensus. No tremendous. No apprentice. No incentive. Show intentions. So possessive. Don't impress. Watch your step when I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hey. Yeah. Quiet.
He just gonna cut the line like that?
Quiet.
Say something embarrassing.
Quiet.
Who that? Was that his pops or his future self? What was that? Hey man, I need your answers, man. I feel like some of that stuff went over my head. Mumble rappers, we're taking over. NF, hold my balloons. Director, what cars you want? NF, shopping cart. I might put this, reaction by itself too. I'll post the whole thing and I'll post this by itself also, but it's still gonna be included in this. Alright, leave me alone's cup tough and I'm happy it's on trending.
I need you to like the video. I need you to leave a comment up under the video. I need you to subscribe if you're new to the channel. I need you to hit that bell so you can get every video that I drop and so you get that notification. I need you to share the video if you really like it and you know people that like the video, man. So I appreciate you for watching. Thank you. Love you. Have a great what up.